At Eastern Florida State, I am one of the computer science instructors, and I teach a variety of courses in information technology, including cybersecurity, digital forensics, computer repair, and Linux. We're looking to create a new story around cybersecurity, and we are doing that by giving students the ability to engage in critical thinking, hands-on type labs. I want them to feel confident when they leave here that they are able to actually change the story of what's happening and educate not only themselves but their peers. You really have to have a passion for cybersecurity because the industry is always changing. There's always new threats, there's always new viruses, there's always new ransomware. If you don't like that, then it's not something for you. But I'm finding that students get excited about it. They get excited about seeing what's behind the scenes. It's almost like you get to tap into a world that you don't really see on the outside.